again what you just told me about the horse trailer.
Oh, I just wanted the horse trailer for Christmas because I don't have any and I don't have a person. I used to have a person, but my sister was always playing with it.
A what? A person? You mean like a doll?
Twice as big as the horses. I need one like that big. So I can ride the horses, except saddles I got for Christmas and I still have them.
So, who were we watching last night on the on YouTube? What was her name?
Emma Cook.
Emma Cook. What? Who's Emma Cook?
Well, she's my cousin.
She's your cousin? Emma Cook is your cousin? Where'd you ever get that idea? She's just another girl that's named Emma. She's not your cousin. She's just a girl named Emma that's a month younger than you. You were born in February. She was born in March. And how is she the same as you?
Because she has the same name.
What else does she have?
Horses.
Oh, she loves horses. What else is the same about her?
She loves baseball.
She likes baseball. What else does she have the same as you? What does she have the same as you? On her head. On her head.
What's that?
What does she have on her ears?
Oh, yes. Cochlear implants.
She has two cochlear implants, too. But you know what? You got your cochlear implant, your first one, when you were a year old, and she didn't get her first one until she was 2 years old. What was she showing on her video last night?
A horse. Horse book. And it was, she showed Appaloosa, a paint, and an Arabian, I think. And the Palomino, I saw.
You were just telling me you wanted a horse that had spots on it. What did you call it? In the bedroom, you were saying you wanted a horse. You were saying you wanted a horse trailer. Like, she was showing she had a horse trailer.
So with the truck on it. Santa should give me that for Christmas.
Who?
You know, because they're expensive.
Who's
all bridal horses. But sometimes they could be on sale. My daddy got one on sale.
Which daddy?
They just
got a briar horse? What is a briar horse? How big is it?
It's about that big, but I have a briar horse twice as big. It's about that big when it's standing up.
Well, if you had a horse that big, it wouldn't fit in that trailer she was showing, would it?
Huh?
Well, that trailer that she was showing on her YouTube video wasn't big enough to hold a horse that big.
No, it was like that big. It's standing up.
Mm-hmm.
So.
How many briar horses do you think she can fit in that trailer?
About four.
Tell me some more about briar horses.
Briar horses, they're, they're really hard, so you have to be gentle with them.
Mm-hmm.
And, these kinds aren't, this isn't a briar horse. But there is briar horses that are like that big.
So then they come in all sizes?
Yeah, they all. And I have a horse about that tall.
What kind of horse do you have?
I have a paint. I have Arabian.
Mm-hmm.
And I have a Pinto.
Uh-huh.
And I have a Palomino.
You have that many briar horses?
And a Mustang. Yeah. And another Palomino. So that's about seven briar horses.